What's going on, guys? Jeffrey here, and you're watching Middle Viewer. Well, for today's video, mag-a-unbox tayo ng ating bagong-bagong Razer PBT Keycaps upgrade set with the color of Mercury White. So, Mercury White, guys, yung aking pinili dahil meron akong planong maging white theme yung aking setup sa computer natin. And bago natin to i-unbox, guys, sasabihin ko na kung ano bang meron tong PBT keycaps na to, guys. So, superior PBT materials for textured finish and enhanced durability. So, yun ang dahilan, guys, bakit ako mag-a-upgrade or magbabago ng aking keycaps. Sa mga hindi nakakaalam, meron akong Razer keyboard. So, this is a Razer Black Widow X Tournament Edition Chroma. Hindi ko kabisado yun, no? Yan! Yeah. Okay. Balik tayo ngayon. So, dahil madulas na yung aking keycaps, I decided to upgrade na lang ng keycaps, hindi na yung kabuo ang keyboard dahil maganda pa yung switches ng aking keyboard. And this is double shot molding with ultra thin font. So, yung double shot na yun, guys, napakatibay nun. No? Parang doble yung plastic ng composition niya compared dun sa stock keycaps ng Razer. So, don't get me wrong, guys, maganda yung keycaps ng Razer, pero hindi siya kasing ganda ng mga PBT keycaps. And then, fits most mechanical keyboard and optical keyboards. Guys, take note lang, no, kung ang keyboard na gamit nyo is British or US or whatsoever, marami pa. Ang pagkakaalam ko, guys, pwede to sa British and US type ng keyboard. So, check nyo maigi, guys, or ipapakita ko na rin, guys, kung ano pa yung iba pang magandang compatibility para mas malinaw sa inyo tong video na gagawin natin bukod sa pag-unbox. So, ano pa ang nasa loob, guys? 120 Razer PBT keycaps. Napakadami nun. Feeling ko pang full size na keyboard yun. Ang keyboard ko, guys, TKL lang or 10 keyless. Wala akong numpad dito sa aking keyboard dahil hindi ko naman masyadong ginagamit yung numpad, guys. And mechanical keyboard stabilizers, meron to sa loob. Optical keyboard stabilizers, sa mga hindi nakakaalam, papakita ko na lang later on dahil gagawa tayo ng medyo mabilis lang kung paano i-install. And pofocus ko na lang kung ano yung stabilizers na yon and kung para saan yon, guys. Keycap puller, important product information guide na hindi natin binabasa kahit kailan. So, wag na natin pagtagalin itong introduction natin, guys. Samahan nyo ako. Buksan itong ating PBT Keycaps upgrade set from Razer. Preview. We'll be right back. smokes! Hindi ko talaga inaasahan yung ganito kaliwanag, sobrang bright na ilaw yung nakikita natin sa ating new keycaps from Razer, guys. Sobrang unexpected talaga. Dahil yung PBT keycaps, guys, or PBT plastic, hindi siya ganun ka-translucent para magkaroon ng mga ganong see-through para sa mga ilaw. And yung kanyang texture, sobrang talagang ibang-ibang experience. Solid na solid yung pakiramdam. Alam nyong kakaibang hardware yung nasa harapan ninyo at ginagamit ninyo. And then yung tactile feedback, sobrang solid. Mas mararamdaman nyo compared dun sa recent na keycaps ko. Well, yung compatibility naman, guys, na nasabi ko earlier, I decided to put all the keyboard as much as possible, pati yung mga link nila na pwedeng gamitan itong keycaps na to, dahil mas madali yung makikita at maintindihan kung yung mga keyboard na yon eh para dito sa keycaps na to. Well, about naman sa stabilizers na nasabi ko rin earlier, sa mga meron ng mechanical keyboard, for sure na familiar na kayo sa mga stabilizers. So this one is for all those people that will buy their first mechanical keyboard. So yung stabilizers, guys, hindi lahat ng keyboard merong or mechanical keyboard eh may stabilizer. Ang purpose ng stabilizer, guys, is to synchronize the left and the right dun sa center ng long keycaps. Like for example, yung spacebar natin. Basically, nag-spacebar tayo gamit yung left hand natin, lalo na sa mga FPS gamers. Left ng ating left thumb ang ginagamitan natin. So left part ng spacebar yung tinatamaan natin. Pero dahil sa stabilizers, lahat ng spacebar eh bababa at tataas. So sinisynchronize niya, ini-stabilize niya yung kabuuan ng spacebar or yung mga iba pang mga long keycaps, ano. So yun lang yung purpose ng stabilizer. So this Razer PBT keycaps upgrade set, meron siyang napakadaming stabilizers, optical man or mapa mechanical. So it's good to have na meron to sa loob, guys. But unfortunately, guys, hindi ko maipapakita sa inyo dahil yung aking keyboard eh meron na talagang built-in na stabilizer and in a good condition. Siguro soon maipapakita ko kung paano i-install yun dahil napakadali lang nung, guys, at walang kahirap-hirap. So much for this one, guys. This is a highly recommended hardware for your mechanical keyboard. Lalo na sa mga may mga ABS keycaps. Talagang kunin nyo to, sobrang ibang experience yung makukuha ninyo. So that's all, guys. Sana nagustuhan nyo tong video na to. Itong unboxing, installation, and review of Razer PBT keycaps upgrade set. So this is a Mercury White edition. So before we end this video, meron tong apat na variety of colors. Okay? Meron siyang pink, meron siyang Razer green, and totally black, plus ito ngang white. So I will put all the link down below sa aking description para mas madali nyo nang mapuntahan lahat. That's it! If you love this video, give it a thumbs up, and you can follow me to all my social media accounts. Kung hindi ka pa subscriber ng aking channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell icon. See you to my next video. Peace!